Friends, we will now solve this magic square puzzle. First of all, what is magic square? Magic square is a square matrix. For example, this is an 8x8 magic square. Okay, this contains numbers from 1 to 64. Each occurs only once. Suppose 52 occurs here, it won't occur anywhere. 55 occurs here, it won't occur anywhere else. There is 55 here, there is 134 here. What is the difference between these two things? Plus, each cell has got one number, okay? Since this is an 8x8 magic square, this contains numbers from 1 to 64, each number occurring only once. This place, 55 occurs. I have given the answer already. And the sum of this cell, these four cells is 134. Sum of these two cells is 66, okay? So, each 8x8 matrix square contains 8 rows, 8 columns and 2 diagonals. This is one diagonal, this is one diagonal. All gives you the magic sum of 260, okay? My magic squares are different in the sense, this is a 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x4 subsquare. This is another 4x4 subsquare. In an 8x8 magic square, there are 4x4 subsquares. Each subsquare is like this. These 4 add up to give 130. These 4 add up to give 130. These 4 add to give 130. These 4 add to give 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. These 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. The center 2x2 always gives you 130. So this subsquare is like this, this subsquare is like this, this subsquare is like this, and this subsquare is like this. To know more about this, kindly refer to the video given above. Okay, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. So these 3 numbers are 123. And we know these 4 numbers are 130. What is this? This is 130 minus 123, 7. Okay, and what is this? These 3 numbers are 87. We know these 4 numbers the same color should give you 130. This is what? This is 130 minus 87, 43. Okay, so these 3 numbers are 108. And we know center 2x2 gives you 130. What is this number? This is 130 minus 108, that's equal to 22. We know center 2x2 gives you 130. What is this? 42 plus 43, 85. 85 and these 3 numbers are up to 108. 108 minus 85 is equal to 23. You put 23. Your answer is right, cannot change because this condition is fulfilled. Okay. Now, what is this? These 3 numbers gives you 93. We know these 4 numbers gives you 130. What is this? 130 minus 93? 37. And what is this? These 3 numbers are 93 and these 2 numbers 72. So these 5 numbers are equal to, what is it? 165. Okay, 165. This is 130, 165 minus 130, 35. Okay, so what is this? So these 2 numbers are 72. And these 3 numbers are 89. 72 plus 89 is equal to, what is it? You can put it as 161. These 5 numbers are up to give 161. And we know these 4 numbers should give you 130. This is 161 minus 130, 31. Okay. So, and what is... Can you find out this one? No, not find out here now. Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. These 3 numbers are 100. These 4 numbers are 130. This is 130 minus 100, 30. And what is this number? So, these 4 numbers are 130. 30, 37, 67. 67 plus 35. 67 plus 5, 72, 102. So this is 28. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, so then what else you can find out? Okay, can you find out this one? Yes, these three numbers are 82, these four numbers are 130. This is 48. If this is 48, what is this? This is 41, because 48 plus 41 is equal to 89. Okay, then what is this? These three numbers are 87, these two numbers are 89. 89 plus 87 is equal to 90 plus 86, 176. This is 176 and these four are 130. Here you put as 46. And what is this? 46 plus 43, 89. 89 plus 23, 92, 102, 112. Put here 18. Okay. So answer is right, color has changed. What is this? So 42 plus 23 is equal. 42 plus 80 you can put as 90. 90 plus 23 is equal to 93, 103, 113. And these four numbers and diagonal gives you 130. So what is it? So this is 90, 93, 117. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? These three numbers gives you 71. 7 plus 17 we know. So 7 plus 17, 24. 71 minus 24, 34, 44, 54, 64, 74, 47. You put it here as 47. And what is this? So this is 47 plus 42, 89. 89 plus 22, 91, 101, 111. Put here 19. Okay. So if this is 19, what is this? So here you put 45. Okay. And what will be this answer? This diagonal should be 130. So 45 plus 22 is equal to 67. 67 plus 43, 70, 110. Put here 20 to get 130. Okay. So diagonals, this diagonal gives you 130. So what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. What is this? 42 plus 47, 89. 89 plus 17, 96, 106. Put here 24. If this is 24, what is this? This is 44. And what is this? This is 21. So now we have completed one subsquare. And then what else we can find out? Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. So these four numbers are 134. This is 54. So what are these three numbers add up to? So here you put 79. These three numbers are 79. You put here 51. Okay. So now 134 minus 55 is 79. Okay. So then this is what? This is here 1. Okay. And what else you can find out? Okay. You can find out this one. These two numbers 66, 152, another one is 14. So what is this? This is 9. Okay. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 51 plus 9, 60. 60 plus 14, 74. 56 you put here, you get 130. So what is this? 9 plus 51 is equal to 60. 60 plus 16 is equal to 76. Put here 54. Okay. So what is this? These three numbers gives you 130. So this is what? 16. 54 plus 16, 60, 70. Put here 60. Okay. Now what is this? This is 60, this is 60, this is 7. These two numbers add up to 67. So these four numbers are 130. So this is, these two numbers are 130 minus 67, 63. So what is this? 121 minus 63. That's equal to 73, 83, 93, 103, 113, 123. Put it as 58. Okay. And then What else? What we can find out this one. This is 61. So when you find out that one, that one, what is this? This is 8. So answer is right. Color has changed. So what is the diagram? 61 plus 58 is equal to 119 plus 7 is equal to 126. Put 4 here to get 130. And what is this? These three numbers gives you 17. 4 plus 12, 8 is equal to 12. Put here 5. And center 2 by 2 gives you 130. 58 plus 9 is equal to 67. And put here 63 to get 130. Answer is right. Color will change. So what is this? Okay. These four numbers gives you 130. These four numbers gives you 130. This is what? 58 plus 5 63. 63 plus 8 71. 130 minus 71 59. And what is this? 63 plus 4 67. 61 67 plus 168. Put here 62 to get 130. What is this? Put 2 here. And what is this? These four numbers will give you 130. 62 plus 63, 125. 125 plus 2, 127. Put 3 here. If you put 3 here, what should you put here? 64. Okay. If you put 64, you should put 6 here to get 260. Here you put 57 to get 260. Okay. So we have now finished two subsquares. So what else we can find out? Can we find out this one? Yes, we can find out. So this is 52. And these two numbers are 68. What is that? That's equal to 68 plus 52 is equal to 120. Here you put 10. If this is 10, what is this? Here you put 13. Okay. So then, what is this? Diagonal should be equal to 130. Or that rule you can use. Here, these five numbers you can use. 14 plus 56 is equal to 60, 70. 70 and these three numbers are 89. 70 plus 89, 159. So these five numbers are to give 159. These four numbers are to give you 130. Here you put 159 minus 130, 29. And what is these four numbers add up to? 28 plus 35 is equal to 43, 63. 63 plus 29 is equal to 62 plus 30, 92. Here you put 38. Okay. And what else you can find out? You can find out this diagonal here. Or you can find out this also here. So what is this? This is 55. This is 13. 55 plus 13 is equal to 68. 68 and these three numbers are 102. 68 plus 102 is equal to 170. So these five numbers are up to 170. And these four numbers are up to 130. This is 170 minus 130, 40. Okay. What is the diagonal here? This is 30 plus 35, 65. 65 plus 40, 105. Put here 25 to get 130. Okay. Then center 2 by 2 gives you 130. Okay. 35 plus 38 is equal to 73. 73 plus 25 is equal to 78, 98. Put 32 here. Okay. And what do you get here? Here you put 26 to get 130. And here you put 36 to get 130. And here you put 27 to get 260. And here you put 34 to get 260. And here you put 33 to get 260. And here you get 39 to get 260. Okay. Now we have finished three subsquares. So what is the diagonal here? This is 16 and this is 56. 55 plus 16, 61, 71. This is 10, 81. So this is 130 minus 81, 49. trigonals equals 130. These four numbers gives you 130. 56 plus 49 is equal to 50 plus 55, 105. 105 plus 10, 115, put here 15 to get 130. And here you put 12 to get 260. Here you put 50 to get 260. And here you put 53 to get 260. And here you put 11 to get 260. So now we have finished one Magi Square puzzle. These Magi Square puzzles are a good workout for the brain, and they stimulate your gray matter in the brain, and you will find, even if you find mathematics to be boring or very difficult, this makes these puzzles feel that mathematics are very interesting. Actually, mathematics are interesting. It depends on what way you are being taught mathematics in the schools. So kindly introduce these puzzles to your students, to your teachers, and also to your children. Okay, so that what happens is that they will come out of the fear for mathematics. And kindly like, share, and comment in my videos. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Good day. Bye.